Hong Kong and Macau are both very dynamic cities. I am always inspired about the culture, people, and food in these two cities. There is always so much to do and so much to explore.